Let me make sure I'm recording. I didn't record. I was recording that last one. Then something fucking happened. And then, but it's okay. You guys watched it here. YouTube niggas. Yo, YouTube. Them YouTube niggas really like. They really think they like higher, like sit on a higher tier or something. Like they sit above y'all. Like when I be reading through some of these comments, I be like, yo, why do they be talking about? Why do they be talking about the chat like they're any better? They be in the comment section talking shit about y'all when they do the same thing. Like they literally do the same exact things that they be complaining about. And then like niggas be in the comments be like, yeah, I'm kind of getting sick of Dante and his chat, man. They're toxic. It's like you literally go to my channel just to talk shit, but you talk shit about the niggas on Twitch. Like, y'all the same niggas, bro. Y'all the same niggas. Shut up. All right. Delicious. Delicioso. Also, delicioso. White.
I brought guests.
Whoa.
What
the fuck? I would not go in anybody. Yo, if I'm your homie and I go to your house and that's the first thing I see, I'd be like, yo, I'm going home. That was fucking weird. What was with that lingering eye contact? Of course they all go in.
Your house is really nice.
Stupid blonde. My money's on the blonde dying first. I'm calling it. Oh, she set them up. Oh, she set them up. Whoa, ew.
The Davy. Come on, you won't bite.
Uncle Davy. Bro, where are they coming from? Hogwarts? Like, where are they dressed?
I hope you girls are hungry.
Don't be rude to the chef. You'll get canceled. We seen what happened with the Charlie Armadillo girl, bruh. You have to say it's good, even if you don't like it. She finna be eating it. She finna be eating it like this. Ew. Look at her creepy ass face. These bitches dead ass look like they in Slytherin, bro. What are they wearing? Oh, it's private school, ain't it? Damn. Niggas actually be going to private. She's a vegetarian.
Oh, dear. Oh, let me get you. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's okay. Yes, it is.
You're not eating. I'm a vegetarian too.
This nigga said cap.
Good. I definitely have to give this recipe to my mom. What spices did you use to season the beef?
Oh, it's not beef, honey.
What the hell?
It's human.
Lord of the Rings. What? What? Lord of the Rings.
What did you say?
No.
It's human. You know Davy likes the thighs, but it tastes all the same. What the fuck?
I suggest you sit down.
So what the fuck? Yo, leave. The front door is right there. I would have tried it. No, he would have stabbed my ass. He would have stabbed my ass. I'm going to sit down. I'm going to sit down, bro. And then I'm going to run right there. Right when his hand is off the knife, that's when you run.
Dear, we're all out of meat.
Or grab the knife right there. I would have thought them scenarios in my head already. Oh, shit. I knew it was going to be the blonde when I called it. Ah, do you want to? Damn! I called it right though. For some reason, it just felt like the blonde one was gonna die first, bruh. Ah! The door is locked? Bro, unlock it! She just locked the door from the inside, bro. You can unlock the door again. Or break through a window or something, bro. I don't care what I gotta do. I'm getting out of there, bro. There's no excuse you can make. I'm getting out of there, bro. I'm getting out of there, bro. All right, the next one is called Wet Willy. Giggity. Giggity. Wet Willy.
There's no need to be grossed out. You'll find them in a lot of different crops. And remember, there are no danger to humans. Unlike this little bugger.
Oh, God. Oh, ew, does he have that? Oh, no, he... Yo, school shooter! Look at them gossiping. They say he on demon time. He's a school threat. Yeah, shout out to Alter, bro. They show mad love. Oh, shit, getting judged. Oh, who are you? Ew. Ew, that's it. What is hell?
Mm-hmm. Said he was playing around with his friends and got a twig stuck in his ear. Mm-hmm.
That's disgusting.
Believe it or not, I have seen this before. No. Don't be worried about anything. It's just boys being boys. Mm-hmm.
What mm-hmm. the fuck? Ew, get your ugly ass out of here, bro! What the fuck? This nigga probably get bullied too.
It's okay. I know how it feels. They do it to me every week. They do it to me every week. You must be new here. I saw your notebook. I'm down to join the cause. I'm down to join the cause if you want.
Fucking weirdo.
But none of that's true. In fact,
here's a more detailed drawing. If you're down.
Whoa! Holy shit! Your mom, and he's throwing up the fucking middle finger. Hold on, we gotta skip past this shit. Okay, he closed it.
Just kidding, again.
Who drew that? The girl? Oh, she must have been passing that shit up, bro. Was it him? Why did it come from behind? Why didn't he just pass it to her? Or pass it to him?
I'm down if you need me.
They really demonic. They communicating telepathically.
I have a plan. Head ass.
What the fuck? Yo, they're looking at fucking point. Where are the teachers, bro? Yo, they finna catch a body. This man got held back a couple of times. Why is he big, so much bigger than the other kids? Chet. What the fuck? Don't hurt me, please. I'm sorry. It was a dare. Why I oughta? What the fuck, bro?
Nowhere to run, psycho. What? Do you think your mommy was gonna be down here? Hey! I'm talking to you, freak!
He finna pull out a gun. Whoa!
Maybe I need to clear out your ears so you can hear me.
Watch out for Willy.
Whoa, the kid's dead? Ew! Oh! What? Now, Twitch, this is just acting. This is a film, obviously. Yo, them kids were good though. Like the main character dude, he's a good actor, cause this nigga look like he really has some demons or something, bro. That was creepy. Like that was like disgusting though. It was nasty. That was nasty, bro. That was actually disgusting. I like that one though. I think that was good. Yo, we have an interesting one. This one is. This is in. An Among Us short film. And this shit's got like. This shit's got almost like 4 million views, bro. Among Us. Let's see what the hype is about. Let's see. Oh, shit. Hold up. Why pre-L, bro? Why pre-L? I mean... Oh, this nigga running! Oh, come on, bro! Slow! Take your time! Oh, shit. Damn. I thought he made it.
What happened?
Among Us.
Yellow. He's dead.
What? How?
Stabbed with a knife.
Yeah, this is fire, bro. Like, the serious take on it? That's fire.
What are you suggesting? He was murdered?
It was him.
But that would mean that...
Exactly. No one's getting out of here until we get to the bottom of this.
Oh, shit!
Ridiculous.
Why would anyone here
self-report
want to send one of our own? Huh? Would you mind?
He's got a point. What's the motive?
It's her. Hold on, let's
virus.
Try.
Wait, are you saying it's here on the ship?
Chat, who do y'all think, man?
What are you guys talking about?
We don't have a name for it yet, but according to her intel, it was first discovered on Polis a few months ago. First, we thought it was some kind of brain disease comparable to rabies, perhaps. But this one's different. It affects one's personality. And it turns seemingly normal people into mass murderers.
Ooh!
I wonder if Polis survived.
Hey!
Well, there must be a way to detect it, right? Blood analysis or signs of pupil dilation?
The scanners in medbay would probably be able to detect something, but unfortunately, Yellow's biosignature is the only one registered to use it. We're too far from HQ to call for backup, so.
So, we're on our own then.
We could check Cam's. Where did you find him again?
Yo, this is fire. Yo, like, imagine this though. Imagine this. Imagine you play a game of Among Us, but like you play it like it was dead ass. Like this shit was so serious. Like niggas in the Discord's like, wait, he died? Fuck. That's impossible. I was just with him. Like everybody, like it's like super, super serious. That shit would be kind of fun. Like actually pretending it's real life.
In the hallway between storage and cafeteria, the recordings were deleted. Whoever the imposter is, knows exactly what he's doing.
Wait. Do we know when exactly Yellow was killed?
Couldn't have been more than an hour ago. Why?
Well, before going to bed, I remember seeing purple in the hallway.
Sus!
Between upper engine and cafeteria.
She's sus because she's throwing sus on somebody else, bro.
What? Which is sus since she should have been an elected.
It's so funny because of how like serious this is. And how they're acting is like actually good. So it's like, which is sus because I'm just waiting for somebody to say, no, no. Why, that's Cap. I didn't. Boy, that's Cap.
What? Which is sus since she should have been an electrical if I'm not mistaken.
Wait, no, that's not how it happened.
Yeah, Purple did know how to read the logs back at Mira. She probably knows how to get around surveillance cameras too.
Guys, come on. That doesn't make sense.
Orange, get that knife away from her.
Black is obviously lying. It has to be her or she wouldn't lie like that.
Were you doing tasks in electrical or not?
I was. Fixing wires.
There's also a vent.
You were there the entire time?
There's a vent, though.
I had to redo them several times, so yeah.
It just so happens that no one was around to confirm your story, huh? Sus.
Back away.
And it just so happens no one was around to confirm your story. Sus. Yo, how do you do? He had to deliver that so many times because I know niggas was laughing, bro. I know niggas had to laugh. Listen to how he delivers this.
Entire time?
I had to redo them several times, so yeah.
It just so happens that no one was around to confirm your story, huh? Sus.
Purple, back away from the knife.
What about Green? Him and Yellow never got along, so he has a motive too, right? Oh, Black, she has no proof she even saw me.
Where everybody, let's be rational here.
Apple Purple. It has to be her.
Come on, guys, please calm down. Blue's right, we can still talk about this.
Yeah, or we can toss the bitch overboard. Purple's going. Bye bye.
Yo, are there two imposters?
Blue? the virus you're talking
to. Get me out of here!
If we don't get rid of her now, she could kill you.
Please.
Or me. Or Black.
They said ta-ta. I don't think she's guilty. Wait, 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 guys, revote, please. I don't think it's her.
It has to be done.
There's a vent in electrical.
All right, everybody, let's go. We still got a lot of tasks to do.
Ah, shit. It wasn't her, man.
Cap, I've been thinking about this. I don't think...
It wasn't a self-report! It wasn't a self-report! I think it's the girl. I think it's Black. Why didn't he report it, bro?
We should have never trusted this guy.
This is insane. He was dead when I found him. You gotta believe me.
Shut up.
That's enough, Green.
Yo, it's her, bro. It's her. I think her and that dude have something going on. And then now that she's seen that he's getting thrown under the bus, she kind of feel bad about it, but she's not about to put herself out there, bro.
Gotta believe me.
Shut up.
That's enough,
Black.
Green.
Black.
Death of Orange left me in charge, so stand down.
Oh, shit.
I cannot afford another mistake, all right?
I think it's Black.
Clearly, the imposter is still among us.
Yeah, I know he is. Captain, he's sitting right there in front of us.
If I remember correctly, you were very vocal about blaming Purple. Now, obviously, she was innocent. So that puts you under suspicion
so
as well.
So there's only one imposter then. Yeah, this is a skip vote.
Me?
Yes, you!
Now you're sissing me?
Yes!
All I said was that I saw her in the hallway when she should have been in electrical.
Hey, leave her out of this. She has nothing to do with it.
Sweet.
What?
Nah, neither one of the two skilled sweethearts would be any of the imposters, right? Can't be. I mean... they've been super busy, obviously, inspecting samples in medbay lately, huh?
Hey, you better watch what you say, man.
Let's just think about this logically, okay?
Hey, man, better watch your mouth.
Blue purposely draw attention to himself.
Wait, what'd she say?
Okay. Why would Blue purposely draw attention to himself? I mean, what? He kills Orange and then decides to shatter his glass and wait for someone to find him? Why not just sneak off?
That is true. That's actually true. If you kill somebody, why would you just, like, make some loud-ass noise? She making sense. But she a goddamn imposter, bro. I think it's her.
Maybe that was his big brain strategy behind it.
Oh, five head.
To make
oh.
Him seem less sus.
Oh!
Reverse psychology.
Shit!
Ooh, I'm Blue. I'm so shocked. I even dropped my drink, so it's definitely not me.
Yo!
He was...
This shit... That's facts, though! He could be big brain in it, bro. Five head. This is why Among Us is so lit, because it's like, yo... You don't know, bro. You don't know if niggas can finesse the right lie.
Against killing Purple. So, why?
If it isn't Blue, then it has to be one of us. And it's definitely not me, so that leaves you two.
Something an imposter would say.
Well, I happen to be on cams, and I didn't see you anywhere. So where were you?
Downloading data and communications. Why were you on cams again? I mean, we all thought it was Purple. So what were you looking for?
Don't.
Can you not see what's happening here? How Blue's trying to pit us against each other. Come on, only a sicko like him will be able to jam a goddamn knife through the captain's skull.
What?
What?
You didn't even see the body. Did he? He didn't see the body, did he?
Where? Why are you looking at me like that?
How did
he... knife went through his skull.
How did you know that?
And we're saying Blue was the first one to find the body.
Oh, he sold.
I never mentioned that he was stepped in the...
Seal up weapons in O2.
Damn! He threw the game. What?
I was the one who made everyone go after Purple. I knew you were going to smoke me next. But if I could just... I couldn't say anything.
Listen to me. You're making a huge mistake. I didn't...
Then what?
Seven.
I'm not buying
six,
it.
Six. Five. Four. Three.
He was already dead when I found him.
One.
I swear. Please, if I could just stop.
Honestly, if he was already... If it's true that he wasn't the imposter... Bro, why wouldn't you say any, like, why didn't you say that earlier? And like, what are you looking around for, bro? I think it's Black, bro. Green made himself look so sus. He's so dumb. He's so dumb, bro. He made himself look so sus. Kill cooldown! Kill cooldown! Kill cooldown! Oh, shit. That was actually good. That was actually good. www. All right, next one. The next one we have is called Don't Peek. Animal Crossing short horror film. What anybody play Animal Crossing? What does that mean? Okay, let's see what's going on. Look, don't peek. Hold on, don't peek. Okay, let's see what's going on here. First we got Among Us, now we got Animal Crossing. I can't believe Black finessed like that. I'm still hooked on that. Yo, young JJ, thank you for the 10, bro. Thank you for the 10, bro. 10 gifted. Shit. Let me see. Oh, fuck no, bruh. Come on now. And why would you leave your door wide open? I know it's the bedroom. Oh. Whatever, man. Yo, life, now mine. And he gonna go. Oh, what you do in the game happens in real life. And she gonna smile about that shit. They said that's kind of cool. Yeah, okay. Low-key, though. Low-key. But you know this shit about to take a turn. What? Oh! Oh! Oh, she gonna look up and see? She gonna look up and see?
That's why you close the door. That's why you always close the door. Yo, close the door! What are you doing?
I hate this, bro. She got the window open, the door open, bro. She just trying to get, she trying to get bodied. Bro, she don't love herself to be doing this. What the fuck? Throw that shit at his head or something. That's stupid. Jump out the window! Armpits itch, man. Oh, he's gonna come from the wind. Oh my gosh. Don't smile just yet. Here he come.
Oh! I thought this nigga was gonna come from the window! They just baited me.
Oh shit. That shit was good, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. That was actually good, man. Yo. I don't think Nintendo like this. Nintendo, this makes Nintendo like, who wanna buy that after seeing this, man? Shout out to your kids next time they asking, yo, for Christmas, I want blah, 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 blah. Just like, okay, let me show you this video. This is what happened when she got hers. This is what happened when she got hers. Do you still want it? All right, y'all. All right, y'all. This is the last one. This is the last one. It's called Fragile. Fragile.com. Yes, yes, yes. Last one. But this one's 21 minutes. All right, guys. Everybody, let's get into it, man. These shits are good. These shits are so good, bro. These shits are so good. I think I got some good choices. Pick some good choices. All right, here we go. Fragile.com.
I love you, but you are death.
Wow, crowd really loves them. Quick, kiss me.
Really? Sure.
Dog, I just realized that last video wasn't even at full volume, and that shit was still creepy. I knew y'all was gonna start saying thick and shit. I knew y'all was gonna start saying thick and all that shit, just because. Just because they in some damn tights, bro. So what is it? This is a dream? Oh, it's a fantasy. So she wants to be in a play or something? Or she was in the play?
Hey. So I've been thinking a lot, actually, and especially after tonight. I was just kind of wondering if maybe you'd want to go to prom with me.
Oh.
It was just a play. It wasn't like that.
Look, tonight.
Somebody in the chat said she went from a 7 to a 3.
That was just for the show. That was just for the show.
It was a play. It was just a play. It was pretend.
I guess I didn't. Yes, of course. Yeah. Well, I guess then I'll just see you around.
Okay. Y'all are rude, chat. Oh, she finna. Don't cry. It's just prom. So lit. Prom is lit, though. Prom is lit. So
like kissing court.
You finna miss out.
Exactly what you'd expect. We're gonna kiss again on Tuesday in the Chick-fil-A parking lot.
Okay, hold on. Wait. Okay, hold on. Chat. Prom is senior year, right? Why are they acting like this shit is fucking fifth grade? We're gonna kiss in the Chick-fil-A parking lot this time. Like, what the fuck? That is not the conversation that they should be having.
We're gonna kiss again.
Kiss should be replaced with, I'm gonna suck his dick in the parking lot. That is what the conversation should be. Not fucking kissing like it's fucking taboo, bro. I'm gonna suck his dick in the Chick-fil-A parking lot tomorrow. Like, kissing? Are you kidding me? Who wrote this, man? Who wrote this?
Again on Tuesday in the Chick-fil-A parking lot.
Kinky.
I wrote a fanfiction about Corey once. I was like 14.
Are y'all, what?
Crystal, are you in love with him? Hey, Earth tomorrow. That guy's staring. Why do I know him? Is he famous? He's almost as hot as Edgar Allan Poe. Oh, make out with him.
Hold on, bro. I I don't know who the fuck wrote this script, but they are so out of touch with how teenagers be acting, man. They are so out. Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan Poe. I know they do plays and shit, but Edgar Allan Poe?
I would. Oh. Make out with him. I would.
Make out with
him. Another round on the ring?
Hell yeah.
Eat my skates.
Broke bit.
You guys go ahead.
This bit don't got money. She don't got no nigga. She just all bad. I thought she was having an orgasm. What the fuck? She down terrible. I seen you crying over here. You want to leave because it's kind of distracting. Kind of distracting me from looking good.
You gonna see something?
What's your name?
Mara.
Yo, chat. It just reminded me of something. It was something I've seen. It was on SportsCenter, and it was like best sportsmanship moment or something like that. And the team, they just got their touchdown. They won the game, and the defense like just broke down, and like one dude was just laying down, sprawled out on the touchdown field, just like laid down like fuck, like we lost. And then a dude came over, I think it was like the quarterback, came up and patted him on the shoulder and was like, you know, looking like he was saying kind things. I go to the comment, and the top comment said, you know what he said? Hey buddy, you got to get off the field, we're about to celebrate. Hey buddy, you got to get off the field, we're about to celebrate. Like, bro, that was so fucked up. That was like hands down the best comment. Like, that was the best comment, bro. Hey buddy, you gotta get off the field.
Okay.
Hey buddy.
Mara, why don't we pretend this is a movie and you're the writer? What's my line?
Tristan Glockster is a dipshit.
Tristan Gloucester's a dipshit.
Oh, he's bad! That Tristan Gloucester! A dunce, a cat, a prince of lies.
You're so weird.
No. Duco. Tom Duco.
He looked like he could be your dad.
Sorry, are you famous? My friend thinks that she knows you from somewhere.
Well, no, maybe she knows me for my directing.
Oh, really? What have you directed?
Just some silly little indie flicks. You're an actress.
Pedophile. Right?
How did you know?
I saw it in your eyes. No, I'm getting the stage makeup.
Oh,
yeah. Which actually makes my job a lot easier. You see, I'm working on a new project, and we are looking for a beautiful crying girl.
Oh, it's
you.
Are you casting me?
And please.
What?
Between you and me, I want you to get the part.
Oh, sis. Oh, it's over with. You finna get kidnapped. We have a crying part for you? What? You still crying, bro? Just go with
you
your friends.
Recognize the handwriting?
Yes.
Oh. Mine. Oh. Damn. That's the nigga. Yikes. I mean, you see how she dressed? Like, what was you wearing, bro? I'm sorry, bro. You dressed like you in the fucking 60s or something. Yikes. You hate to see it. Duco? Duco.
Hey,
got it.
You still crying? Don't. Alright, you're gonna make it big. Let
let me just tell you a little bit about this project of mine.
That movie?
No, it's not a movie. It's actually a website. And all you have to do is live stream yourself crying for an audience each week. It's not porn, all right? There's no nudity, no funny business.
Well, I've never heard about anything like this before.
Chat. A dude tells you all you have to do is go live once a week and cry for an hour. Y'all doing that for... Y'all doing that? Yo. Mari. Got an idea. Hear me out. Hear me out.
Consider it, experimental art. Therapy, even. Of course, you'll be paid a lot more than a minimum wage after school gig, and you'll be working closely with me.
No, Mari, what you need to do is, like, just stop what you're doing, you know, this game plan, this, you know, all the, you know, all that stuff. Just stop all that. Just start going live once a week and laugh. Do that laugh for, like, an hour. That's it, just an hour. And then just end the stream. Do it every week. I guarantee people will actually tune in because of how fucking weird that is. Like, yo, she's doing it. She's about to go live. What's she doing this time? Laughing, bro. She playing any new game? No, bro, she literally just laughs. She don't even have a webcam. Like, it'd just be a black screen, but, like, you could hear her laughing and shit.
Mari, I mean, you're already a natural. I couldn't help but notice you had fun, Ballas. I'm sure others felt the same way, and soon it'll be thousands.
Really? Bro, crying?
I mean...
I knew you'd impress me.
Niggas will watch that shit, though.
We'll talk soon, okay? Sleep well.
If it's weird and doesn't make sense, niggas are gonna tune in just because it doesn't make sense. I bet if this was, like, someone really did this. Like, bro, niggas literally be watching people sleep on stream. It'll be a sleep stream, and niggas will tune in and watch it. Whoa! She's having a wet dream, bro.
But you are death.
Oh. What is this? This bit of freak.
Yeah, under it.
Why are you still watching? She's just like being hurt, bro. Are you already streaming or something? Like, bro, he wasn't even all that cute. Like, relax. So what? He's the star quarterback, man. So what? He's the star. He was the star in the play, man. So what? He's got a scholarship and a deal. Oh shit! You fucked. Fragile.com. Star. That's a porn star name. What? What? Y'all, look at this, bruh. Look at this shit, y'all. This is so weird. And it looks like something that's actually real. Like, this is something that's actually real. Fetish? Yeah, it must be some type of fetish. Like, who has, like, type of fetish like this? Eating sad? Like, she just eats stuff and she's just sad. Makeup slayer. So she does her makeup while she's crying. Sob in the dark. As, like, just a sliver of light hits her. She's just crying. They got ratings. Not enough tears.
Client.
What?
What's wrong? You don't have to talk about it if you want to. Is it a boy? Well, he doesn't deserve you anyway.
Sam? Oh, this is about to get weird. You're just about to hear. What? Four? 3.5? That's so random. 3.5 tiers?
Bravo. Bravo. What'd you think?
I didn't know that he would talk to me.
Nice though, wasn't he?
Yeah, sure.
How can anyone not be? To a girl like you. Check your bank account. You're gonna be a star, Mara.
How much? How much? I'd be on that bitch crying right with her. Nah, I need to see how much. Oh, dang, show, a grand?
All right, you guys. Milkshakes are on me.
Whoa, oh, she got money. She bought 2 milkshakes. All 3 of them. Jeez, on her. Those are 4. For crying? Oh, sign me up. $1,000! Just for crying and for an hour? Well, it wasn't an hour? Yeah, it was an hour. Or 15 minutes? Yeah, it was an hour, right? That's what I'm saying. Sign me up, bro. I can do that. Yo, Big Booty Bandit, thank you for the 10, bro. Did you know that Edgar Allan Poe married his cousin? No cap. I learned about this a week ago. What year was Edgar Allan Poe alive and shit? I mean, all them pictures were like in black and white and shit, so. Key Survivor with the dollar said, I do it for free every day already, nigga. 1800s? Really? How'd I get a good ass picture like that? 1800s? Yo, I would literally be the top streamer on this site. My title would be crying and vibing. Literally, I would do like this, bro. I would do like this. Like, this shit would be so, like, everybody be like, yo, this is actually, like, this shit's kind of lit. This is actually, I actually fuck with this. I'd be sitting there just like this, bro.
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Sun's up, I already wanna lay down. Friends calling, I ain't really trying to go out. No. Don't wanna get dressed up to pretend. No. I could lie and say I'm fine, maybe you'll stop calling then. I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older. So I keep to myself. Ain't trying to complain, just don't want to explain it. But sometimes I don't want to be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad.
Bro.
Sometimes I just want.
I have so many viewers, bro. And I'll just be turning up, bro. I would just be turning up playing music, bro. Yo, that's going to get just taken out of context, bro. Take this song away from him, please. I wish I was never introduced to it, man. I literally cannot stop playing it. Oh, man. He said you cried to Polo G, so why not? Speak. Shut your bitch ass up. J-Man with the 5 said, run them tears. Run them tears, homie. Bruh. Like, that's easy money. Yo. How long is she gonna be able to cry about that? Oh damn, she got five. She got five tears, bro. It's the makeup. Oh, she. I'm sorry. Hold on, bro. She literally stealing. No credit or nothing. Is it at least in the description? These.
Bullshit.
He said bullshit. What the fuck? Okay, damn. My keyboard's connected to the wrong thing. She said, "What's the matter with that? What's the matter with that? Is the bro? That's not her style. She didn't even give credit. That's why the black dude wasn't dealing with it. Hold on. No, you're copying makeup, girl, bro. Come on. These tears were inspired by her, though. I'm not stealing. They're inspired."
Bullshit.
So weird. This is really the internet, though, y'all. Like, this is, I can really actually see this being a thing. She can't even be.
Bullshit. True pain.
Yo, she's gonna live her life being sad? Chat, this is like, that's so fun. It's so crazy because this is reality. This is actually a thing, bro. Like, literally, no, this is already a thing. Charlie is literally an example for that. She was crying online, bro. And what was niggas doing, bro? Rich the Kid was in the chat like, don't cry. Check out my new album. Da 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 da. I wasn't laughing at her. Okay. But I did play this in the background. I was playing this in the background. Okay. I'd probably do the same thing in this situation because it's like, bro, bitch, why are you on the site doing this? Like, come on, you could do better. You could do better things other than doing this, all right? But like, that shit fucked up, bro. It's just how it is, bro.
Corey? Oh. She could be Kylie Jenner with a nose job.
Oh, did she not get paid now? Stop crying, Rich Featherweight. Check out the album. NBA Youngboy. Stop all that crying. Just come the money way. Stop the tear way. Come the money way. Shit, what the fuck? She lagging in real life. Like, what the fuck? All I'm taking from this is that niggas will do anything for clout. Niggas will do anything for clout, bro. She literally slammed her hand in a door.
Long time no see.
Seriously, come with him to the bathroom. I want to hear about what you're wearing to prom.
I don't have to go.
All right.
So, what's new, Star?
Watch yourself. I'm going to tell Crystal about your pervy new hobby.
Why he dressed like he in the 80s? Like, what the fuck is this time frame?
Your ratings are just off the chart.
Oh,
We're in a movie again. What do you want me to say?
We're having so much fun. Life is so happy over here.
Say you'll take me to prom.
I'm 30.
This nigga's 30?
But maybe we could find a way.
Nigga, you're 30. You're 30. That's illegal.
Window. How do I look?
Nigga look good for 30. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Wow.
It's pretty cool.
Nigga, he look like he in college.
Oh my god.
I mean, well, 30, oh, 30, right. 30 years in college.
Yep, you're gorgeous.
Kind of weird, bro. Like, he need to go to jail, bro. He need to go to jail.
Well, don't know how to break it to you, but I don't know any magical spells.
She gonna be like, you want a kiss? You want a kiss behind the? I know a good place. This is weird. Bro, why he don't want you? Just move on, sis.
Yeah, you're perfect. I just think I need to grab something to drink.
Some teacher's gonna walk up and be like, yeah, our students grow so fast, don't they? Yeah, there. That's great. It's crazy, bro. Yeah, there. This is wild, man.
You gonna come?
Oh, no. We'll stay here. Hold on our spot.
Why didn't you tell us you have your own Chick-fil-A, man? We haven't made it to the parking lot just yet. I remember where I know him from. He works at that furniture store.
Wait, what is she wearing, bro? This is prom. What is she fucking wearing?
Pine Street? Oh, no. He's a film director.
No, he isn't. He sold my mom a sofa.
Ah! This nigga a salesman at fucking...
Not sure. Her date ditched her.
Yeah, it looks like she found a new
IKEA.
One.
IKEA. This nigga work at IKEA. Oh, she's stealing
this
your man.
Is a novel. All right, you're the author. What's my line?
Oh, this is a pickup line with all the young girls.
You crying?
She's good.
I'm great. Your friend is too sweet.
My dress is lovely. God, check out these sleeves.
Oh shit. They not going to the fucking Chick-fil-A parking lot, y'all. They're going through the drive-thru. You know what that means, okay? You know what the fuck that means. If the parking lot is kissing, you don't wanna know what the drive-thru is, bro.
Wow, I really like this song. Duco, do you maybe wanna come dance with me?
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah.
See you later, Molly.
Yo, she's short as hell, bro. I thought he was just tall. Oh, this bit tiny.
You were some of that magic for me.
This is uncomfortable, bro.
What are you talking about?
Get Molly to do a joinfragile.com session with you tonight. I'm testing out a new setup. We're gonna make this one accessible to all our subscribers at once.
I didn't realize that you were recruiting here.
Well, there's no better time than the present. And this place is crawling with pretty sad girls like yourself. If we want to be financially stable and legitimate, we have to expand.
If...
Oh, someone's jealous. I'll tell you what. I'll film you first. All by yourself.
Is she at least 18, bro?
We'll do it right here.
No.
Right now.
No. Please. Stop.
All right. I can't help myself. I get carried away when I'm with you. And his face.
He's smart, though.
His face was made to be graced with tears.
He is quite the entrepreneur. Can't lie. Also a pervert, though, but entrepreneur nonetheless.
Babe, look, it's us.
Oh.
I'll be right back.
Bro, I thought they was finna play that shit on the projector. Bro, he got alerts for that shit? Like, he got... What does she be doing?
Make sure you hit the bell to immediately be notified next time I cry.
Like, what the fuck kind of shit?
Speaking
of bell, make sure I hit the bell, bro. Make sure I hit that noty bell so y'all can know. Next time, I'm up here turning up and shit like that, okay? Okay, guys.
5, 3, 2.
Just right here? Oh, shit. This is embarrassing. Or gonna be.
It's just a movie, Mara.
Play your role, bitch. This guy's evil. He got evil intentions. Why? This is so... He fucked up.
You said it was special.
Why would they get scared? I'd be like, bro, what is this, bro? Fucking play the Uzi, bro. Come on. Niggas was like, what is that? What's going on? Like, it's not even scary. What the fuck?
Could use that. Nobody here thinks you're special, Mara. Nobody.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. They finna spill the blood on her, bro. What was that movie, y'all? Was it Carrie? Y'all remember that movie? Stop the recording.
Guess you know where all the free milkshakes came from.
Damn, what kind of friends are those?
She said, I guess we know where the milkshakes came from. Am I right, guys? Am I right?
Like, that's fucked up. Who? What kind of friend is that? She gotta change her ways or her future is not looking right. It's not looking good, bro.
Come on.
This bitch need a therapist or something. So, instead of crying anger, she's just getting angry? What did y'all take away from that, bro? What message did y'all take away from that? For me, it's just that, like, bro, it just shows that people, for one, will do anything for money and clout on the internet. And then two, any niggas on the internet will watch like anything and just, you know, shit talk people just to be fucking disgusting to people, bro. That's just how people are, but like, holy shit, man. That shit is sad. That shit low key sad as fuck, bro. That shit low key sad as fuck, but none of my business, man. Oh wait, hold on, let me free up the chat. Sorry guys, it was in W mode, but y'all know how y'all be tripping sometimes, bro. But look, y'all, I want to finish up Call of Duty. Cause is there multiple endings, bro? Cause I was looking through the comments of the other episode, and somebody's like, I can't wait for him to finish the game and see. I can't wait to see what ending he gets. I was like, what the fuck? I'm playing Call of Duty, bro. What the hell? But yeah, are there multiple endings or something? But yeah, I really want to finish that. So I don't know if I'll do it for a morning stream tomorrow or if I'll do it for a 6 p.m. stream. I really don't know. It depends on what drops and shit. Depending on how I'm feeling, we might do a 6 p.m. stream. 6 p.m. I think we'll do a 6 p.m. then. Call a booty. Courtney! Courtney, be there. It's going to be late.
Oh, Miss.